The Congress has objected the proposed amendment of the Goa Panchayati Raj Act, which seeks to allow MLAs to attend panchayat meetings. The MLAs will come with their bodyguards and gundas, which will inhibit the right of people to free and fair discussion. As seen in Kalangut in the past, Congress spokesperson Agnello Fernandez told media on Monday. If panchayats will tackle the garbage, why is there a need for a garbage ministry? Agnello questioned. In spite of people being agitated against COVID, double tracking IIT government is least bothered and wants to have a one-day assembly session instead of at least 3 weeks to discuss these issues, he said. While the government is asking people to do their business, government itself is not doing its own business because they are afraid, he observed.
See, MLAs are given their own powers and duties. The legislature is there. It is akin to getting an MP to come and sit in the legislature. The MPs have been given the parliament to make their own laws. The legislature is given their own set of job. And the constitution provides for the people at a grassroots level to chart their own destiny by going to the Gram Sabhas. What happens is when these MLAs and ministers go there, the people don't have... There is no free and fair discussion because the ministers always come with their bodyguards and gundas and whatnot, and they vitiate the atmosphere there. There have been instances of such cases, especially in Kalangut and surrounding areas. And when there is no need for this, why is the amendment? Why does the MLA or minister want to impose his diktat on those people? The Panchayat Raj Act was made specially so that the local people have their say in the development of their village. Now, the other amendment is about the garbage. Now, you've got a garbage ministry. Why do you want the panchayats to take care of the garbage? A special garbage corporation has been created. So, why are you duplicating the work of this? And why are you putting the burden on the panchayat? There is already a burden on the panchayat because the High Court has directed that each and every panchayat should take care of their own garbage. So why this amendment? Now it is funny that we are having this COVID situation. It is so bad. There is also people agitated about the double tracking of this railway lines. You can see the whole of South is up in arms. In fact, even the MLA, I've seen Alina Sardana, along with the people agitating, and the government is least bothered. There is people agitating against the IIT in the north. There is people agitating on the high tension line which is going through the wildlife sanctuary. Trees are being cut there. And in spite of all this trouble that is plaguing Goa, we are having a one-day session where only the amendments will be discussed. People are dying of corona and you are having one day, which should have been at least 3 weeks assembly. You have cut down to 1 week. On the one hand, you say people should go with their lives, business should go as usual. But your business which you are supposed to do in the assembly, you don't want to do that because you are afraid for yourself. So let the people die. You don't care.
For Prime Video Journalist John De Silva, Panjim.